contact from Corvus.
Freelancer. I see you're not one for briefings.
I like to learn on the go.
Can't fault you there. Name's Sev. Corvus has assigned me to counter scar activity around Fort Tarsus.
Since when does Corvus care about scars?
Since they started making acidic weapons to attack supply caravans.
That's a good reason.
We think this is where they're making the acid.
Any idea how?
I want you to find that out. We've got to stop to it.
Done something to it. It's gone volatile.
For those of us who don't speak Shaper, that's bad, right?
Obviously. Freelancer, you'll need to silence the relic.
Halfway there.
Freelancer?
It looked like the scars were bringing eggs to the relic.
The eggs were filled with acid. Could be using the relic to weaponize it.
Let's check the second relic. Put your theory to the test. Ahead.
This one's a lot more crowded.
Look, eggs everywhere. Your theory's got legs.
I'll pat myself on the back after I dealt with the scars.
More scars, Freelancer. Thank you.
What was that?
It came from below.
Of course it did.
Hate to say it, but that thing is probably what's producing the eggs. If we don't get rid of the source...
The scars will come back and keep making weapons. Faye, find me a way underground.
Already done.
Scorpions can't swim, right?
Don't worry, Sev. I won't let them get you.
You know what they say? You've got to crack a few eggs to make an omelet.
I don't want that omelet. What is that?
Another relic. Careful, Freelancer. It's unstable.
Oh, I hate it when they do that.
What do we do now?
Gather the fragments and silence the relic.
Down here. Bastards left the barrel.
Almost done. Only a few fragments left.
Hey, freelancer.
More scars, I know.
He's looking extra powerful.
And there's nodes everywhere.
Give it a minute, it should work itself out.
Should.
Energy readings are stabilizing, albeit slowly. Just stay in the center, any interference will cause the energy to spike again.
I don't think our friend liked that.
Too bad. I'm just getting started.
It got quiet.
Bet it'll stay that way.
pretty dark in here.
Throw down a flare, it'll help.
You freelancers have tools for everything.
Back into the deep.
Be unprofessional to cut the link, right?
Highly.
Damn it.
Next time, I expect big-ass bugs to be in the mission briefing.
You'd have to show up for that to help.
Even the way it dies is unnerving.
I wonder how many beers it'll take me to forget that thing.
I'm gonna go with 8.
One for each of the tyrant's legs.
No more scorpion talk, please.